The transfer of any property, including intellectual property, is determined by state law. In the state of Florida, the spouse would probably be entitled to the ownership of the intellectual property unless the deceased spouse previously assigned that intellectual property to another party, or there was some type of existing contractual obligation to transfer that intellectual property to a third party.